A climactic start for those wanting to watch the racing, with Tāmaki Makaurau still under level 2 restrictions, fans weren't able to gather at the America's Cup Village. Emily van Veldhoven has reaction.
Kiwis out supporting their hometown heroes, getting the tick of approval from helmsman Peter Burling. The party was getting started on the water, but on shore, level 2 restrictions put a dampener on celebrations.
It's not busy enough, we need more people.
We are hoping for more crowd, but it's all right.
Lucky we're here, because there's not many Aucklanders here in the meantime.
To meet COVID protocols, the big screens were turned off and fans told not to congregate. The restricted crowd, though, finding their voice as the boats sailed out.
Hugely excited, yeah. I mean, I think the team of people who've been working on this now for the best part of 3 years see this all coming to fruition.
Forza Luna Rossa!
Luna Rossa fans out in force today too.
We are very lucky to be here, COVID-free, so we have to respect laws.
But not everyone's in high spirits. Those in the hospitality sector again taking a hit.
It was pretty gutting, to be fair. We've done a lot of work over the last 3 months getting ready for this.
Punters who managed to snag a prime spot in the bars enjoying the action. There's no guarantee COVID restrictions will be lifted by the weekend, but organisers are counting on it.
You won't get a better chance. In fact, there's no guarantee the event will be here again, so there's no better time to be here and be a part of it.
Yeah, it's definitely a little bit quieter. Obviously, not with the village not open, it makes quite a big difference.
Bar owners hoping to have more fans in these seats come the weekend, while others have their eyes on a different prize.
Dream of us with the cup.
Emily van Veldhoven, One News.